in the area of film, there's something called a short. And a short is almost like an afternoon special, typical beginning of a B-movie. And openly what it does is it sets an issue up, and then it provides a quick solution in a short. The truth is, shorts need to be used across the nation to politicize different issues that are not being understood by people who are not really involved in politics. And the truth is, most of Americans abate their right to be involved in politics today. It is our right to vote, for sure. The voting election should be handled on the same day every year. The fact that it was moved back to January did not really impact me, per se, because I had someone who stole the cord off my computer, making it impossible for me to vote. Those of us who understand election laws understand that that was illegal. Those of us who understand other aspects of America understand that it was totally morally illegal. In life, we have moments of time to speak the truth and other moments of time to say nothing. And the hard part about speaking the truth to someone is that they believe that they're above everyone. But the reality of life is that Jesus Christ made all of us and he likes variety. So how can we not say that diversity is not his, well, not notoriety? And in life, we have American people who are looking for a way out of here, and we have American people going overseas to get out of here. And in truth, the American people have the right to partner across country lines, and that's why we create the border.